Hey guys, and welcome back. As good as my promise, I am going to jump into the past and see if I can solve this airplane case, but I am going to try and talk to my friends first. Amanda's shop. Spend credits to buy items. So I can buy... rabbit's foot? Auto recovers when exhausted for a single use for 450 credits. Okay. Fission items. What do you got? Don't need any of that. Oh, so I can buy a good luck charm that auto recovers me, but that's it. My life is down a little bit because I kind of got beat up by you, so I'm gonna buy that just on the off chance that I need it. My stamina is a little down as well, so I might buy some food, but I want to look at clothes first. Oh my gosh, I can like adjust my... Where? Why? Why are there so many beards? This is incredible. Dude, hold on. I gotta find something. Fake mustache. There's that guy from YouTube, the guitar player. He has the double beard like that, double braided. Stubble. King. Oh, golly. Poor performer. Oh, man. Is that because I messed up on that other thing? Oh, gosh. Oh, I can buy stuff for Kaysen too, and for her. Wow, this is bizarre. Okay, no, let's go to not that. I think I'm good. I don't need any special clothes, do I? I do kind of want to adjust my facial hair, but I think I'll wait till I've earned it. Yep, phone's still connected. That's nice. What happens if I push her? I don't know. Where's Kaysen? Oh, he's over there. Alright, I'm going in the bathroom. Let's do this. It's time to launch this crazy trip. Oh, there's some band-aids that I could have used. Hey, you. Can you just follow me, or you just follow around, and I can use the store from anywhere? What? So I can buy more records? She'll go out and buy me a arousal from the darkness. All right, I'm buying all of these. That's definitely happening. I can't not. I'm a sucker. Oh, man. Wait, I can only buy one thing at a time. No, come back here. There's got to be a way to buy more than just that. I didn't close out last time. From the dog. Oh, what is going on here? Right bumper. This connect slash controller interface leaves a little bit to be desired. I think I will get the hang of it, though. There we go. You just can't press B at any point. Otherwise, bad things happen. When I say a two-day beard... Yeah, let's do the two. No, don't shave. Didn't shave for 2 days. Year three. Find elegance. All right, we're gonna, yeah. Wait, minus one vision, plus 20 stamina? Oh, beards affect your stats. That is so ridiculous. All right, I don't want to adjust my stats at all. I don't know what I need. I probably need lots of stamina because that's what it requires you to do. I don't know, do things.
Teddy. Thanks for all the help.
No problem, David. We're partners. You may have quit the force, but that fact won't change. Trace it all the way back. If I hadn't asked you to join up in the first place...
Teddy!
Man, Teddy feels guilty.
Nada.
Alright, let's do this thing. It occurs to me that I didn't try either of the other two doors in my apartment, but...
Don't give me that look, Amanda. Just trying to give him a reason to live.
Does she not? She does not talk. That is very strange. Confidential. All right.
Little Peggy, time has been frozen for me since that day. Will I see you this time?
It really gets me that those are shaped backwards. They're not shaped like pointing left and right, so I have to really get used to that. Here we go. Man, that was all of last episode was before the credits even played. That, or maybe this is like, yeah, this is the end of that episode. Probably should have put those together, but that's okay. Let's go. Amateur magician, Mexican monochrome, ability to replay episodes. Oh, so if I wanted to go back and try to knock her plates away and everything and not cause a mess, I could do that. But nope, we're going in. This is exactly what happened before.
This is a story of a man with a very strange fate.
Hey, look. It's like I've grown wings.
Does this happen every time? Or did we start the same episode again? What is going on? No, we are definitely episode one. Okay. This is new.
The lavatory. On an airplane. Another successful dive. Touching memories called mementos. Allows me to dive into the past.
Wow, that's really cool.
The day little Peggy was killed, I survived. Miraculously, somehow, I survived. In exchange for losing my memory, I gained this power. That has to be a sign of something. The past will surely tell me the truth.
Oh man. Using our powers beats us up.
Look for the. I can't get a voice out of my head. Who killed her?
All right, man, come
just
on.
Who is D?
All right, I understand why I'm here. What did you just eat?
The only way to silence that voice is to change my fate.
Bubblegum, right? Don't you hate bubblegum? That's weird. Okay. It's rock and roll. I'm ready. Gonna flush the toilet. Alright, let's rock and roll, guys.
Vanishing from an airplane during a flight? That's impossible. There's gotta be something I'm missing.
Whoa. Excuse me.
Are you okay?
David.
Little Peggy?
Sir, are you okay? You look like you've just seen a ghost.
My apologies, Olivia. You just look so much like an old girlfriend of mine.
What's that supposed to mean?
That is a good answer.
Just for a second, I actually thought little Peggy had
Whoa,
come back to
what?
Life.
Can, like, look? Oh, okay. I guess you can't really. A little bit.
I have to get back to work.
Sure. No problem, Olivia.
Just one thing, sir. You're surely aware that we carry a passenger list aboard.
Huh. Memorized it, have you?
We don't take kindly to stowaways.
Oh, snap.
A stowaway, am I? Well, Miss Olivia Jones. Maybe you're on to me.
What in the world was that? I just like... Okay, I can grab that. I'm gonna eat this cheeseburger. I don't even care. I'm eating this cheeseburger that someone is microwaving right now. Mine. Yeah, I can poke Olivia, but I'm not gonna. She'll get mad. Fill my own coffee cup. Oh, it's just water. That's probably good. I can just fill my vision. Beautiful. Do they typically just let strange dudes, like, hang out in here? Can I...
What the?
I feel terrible about that. I'm sorry.
Is anything the matter?
Hey, excuse me.
Is anything the matter?
You mentioned a passenger list?
Oh, I'm sure it's just my mistake.
You really do have it memorized?
I thought I did, but I'm still new at this job. It's probably just my mistake. I'm sorry I said anything.
Is it true that there's a United States Marshal aboard this flight?
Why would you ask such a thing?
I heard some of the other crew talking.
Let's hope she buys that.
I have no idea.
No idea at all? Isn't the passenger list burned into your memory?
Even if I did know, I couldn't tell you. Why would you care to know, may I ask?
Oh, just a passing interest.
You are the worst at this, guy. You are the worst. Also, I can see my bubblegum in the background.
You called me a stowaway, didn't you?
My apologies for that, sir.
What did you mean?
Nothing really. No deep meaning.
Nothing at all?
I must apologize if I have upset you. I didn't mean to. I'm truly very sorry.
Alright, my character subscribes to the solid snake interrogation technique where you just repeat what they said as a question. Ooh, I don't want to deal with that. Let's look at this guy. What's up? You're the marshal. I mean, you're obviously the marshal. Look at you. You're literally reading a case file. You have a crazy scar. There's those sunglasses we saw. A bent tip pen and a bullet wound. This dude is hardcore. Expensive sunglasses, too.
You're a United States Marshal. You should transporting a key witness.
Really not do that.
But reading a completely different file. Does that just mean you're passionate about your job? Or is there something else going on here?
You. What are you doing here?
Derek Buchanan, United States Marshal. The owner of the memento I used to get here. Along with the name.
I like how I can look around, but it really doesn't do anything.
Two signs I can't ignore.
Yeah, he's got DB for a name.
I'd kill you if I saw you again. Didn't a boy?
It seems we've already met somewhere.
I can tell you the details, but it might take a while.
Oh my god, guy, why are you doing this?
Do I need to spell it out to you? Get lost.
I'm afraid that doesn't work for me. I've got business with him.
Antonio Rabbit Zapatero. a dealer of the drug.
What is this mask he's wearing? I mean,
he also has evidence that could lead to the identity of Dee. If that's true,
okay. Okay. All right, cool. Whatever, that's fine.
You really have a death wish, don't you? Yet you might be the one who dies. How dare you?
You should get out as quickly as you can. I'll keep the fountain pen.
What?
To remember you by.
What? This is character. Why, though? Oh, I guess it's another memento in case I need to come back here? That makes sense. That was horribly antagonistic. Hey, what up, dude? I'm gonna eat some peanuts. None of you guys are important. Marshall is legitimately gonna kill me. Let's chill out. Oh, overhead compartment. Let's just open overhead compartments while we're flying. That's fine.
These look like souvenirs from the trip.
Some peanuts. A jet, or a space shuttle, excuse me. That's enough of that. What do we got over here? Bottle of water. Flower print? Is that important?
Snow on the front, cherry blossoms on the back. They change them according to the season?
It isn't totally atrocious, but hardly avant-garde now, is it?
What is going on?
Flying coach, of course. Would it have killed them to use a little real stitching? Honestly.
And who might you...
I don't ask for opinions from the uninspired. Suki, baby, what do you think? Dress all the seats white, then crown them with a single pink stag beetle? Oh, yes! Or maybe change all...
That person is a mannequin.
Black lights, but not too dramatic. Just
does
straight.
Your mannequin ever reply?
She's not a mannequin. She's my partner.
She is?
Yes, she is. I'm Duncan, and this is Suki.
Well,
we're top fashion designers, the both of us.
We can rule out the mannequin as a suspect. Please stop doing that.
Duncan. So this guy's also a thief.
Some people just don't get it, no matter how many times you tell them.
My bad, I'm sure. Can I ask you something?
I don't need your opinion. After all, I have Suki. The sunglasses in particular are strikingly progressive, don't you think? This is avant-garde! The epitome of my next theme.
Oh, man. I really don't like you. I'm not a fan.
The cot that was blocking the aisle has been moved. Now I can expand my search area a little wider.
Great. Okay, so there's that. Let's go forward then. Searching the plane here bit by bit. That's not good. That luggage shouldn't be there, should it?
4,539? 4,540? There's something fishy going on here.
Is there a problem?
The west side window. The sun's setting there, so that's the west. The west side window. The angle of the setting sun, that is the left side in regard to our direction of travel. That window right there. That window made a noise, didn't it? You heard it, right? I have to inform Dr. Johnson. Going to Washington, D.C. by plane.
She's already wearing her, like, life back vest, like, super life jacket.
On everything she owns. She's a D2?
This is so bad. This plane is going down.
It's okay. There's no problem.
This plane is totally going down.
When lightning strikes on the flight over, there's most definitely a problem. The window will keep on creaking. Suddenly, it will break. We'll turn like crazy. Lightning will hit us again. A direct hit.
Lightning?
Yes, Like, it'll blow an engine up this time, that's for sure. And what happens then, Mr. No Problem? This plane won't be flying anymore. You agree with me now, right? This plane is going down!
No. This plane didn't crash.
What? Did it crash? Did it? How the fuck would you know that?
Is there a problem, madam?
This dumb shit here is fucking with me. I told him the noise the window is making is bad news. I told him.
Well, madam, I'm sure you did. Very well.
I just...
Please allow me to handle this.
Unbelievable.
Well, well.
Oh, it's Philip.
Let me see now. Mr. Young, wasn't it? I have to admit, I didn't expect to ever see you again.
Wait, we've seen each other?
I can't imagine why.
Aw. Wait, what?
This flight attendant seems to know me.
Did he just do... Like, I thought it was an asthma inhaler, but I think he just hit some serious, like, hardcore drugs or something.
That hasn't happened yet.
You are quite the stubborn mule. The type who won't stay dead even if he gets killed.
Oh, snap.
I wonder...
It's a really strong man.
To cause trouble, I may have to eject you from the game.
Trouble? Me?
Oh, man.
Your watch was about to fall off. It looks expensive, so I didn't think you'd want to lose it. I'm just a polite, helpful passenger. Look, ref, if you're gonna bench anyone, bench her.
I heard it. Don't listen to me.
I thought I was gonna have to fight something serious.
Just listen.
Now I've got three people with names that start with D.
And Philip wants to beat the snot out of me.
Deborah Anderson, Duncan, and Derek Buchanan. To be honest, I still don't know if any one of them is who I'm after. But there's a bag load of room for suspicion. Isn't that right, little Peggy?
All right. Get into business class by distracting a crew member. Well, I have a small amount of plan. Hold on. Yeah, okay. We're done with that. Let's move forward. There's Lady Hates My Guts. Alright, Lady Hates My Guts is cool. She's fine. What was this? Grab this. Hey, it's a sports magazine. That's relevant right now. Road to the Senate Cup, huh? Alright. What is that right there? Yeah, lower my tray table. Come on down.
The Metro M. That's the subway in D.C.
It's got pandas on it. Aw.
It uses a T symbol, so this ticket was used in D.C.
Well, I'll take that, definitely. That's a clue of some sort. Wait, what? And yeah, this the same thing. It's got the flowers on both sides.
Snow and cherry blossoms.
Okay.
A seasonal theme, I'm guessing.
Yeah, probably. So why did I don't even know. All right, I don't even know. All right. his ways are strange to me. I'm not sure. Here's a hockey magazine. We'll read that too. Is there anything on this tray table? Nope. Good enough.
There's nothing here.
Alright, that's fine, that's fine. Just checking all the... What is this then? I'm gonna assume cherry blossoms? Yeah. But
Snow,
it gave us $10.
Cherry blossoms.
So there's no reason not to
seasonal
do it.
Seasonal theme, I'm guessing.
Other than repeating dialogue physically pains me. Let's just open some random tray tables. This will be fine.
Nothing looks out of place.
Except that giant floating medallion and this weird plush of, like, a shrimp. Dude, I don't even know. So I have to distract him, huh?
Are you mad?
He knew me. He's got an employee ID.
This is business class. I cannot let you through.
What if I push the point?
You'll find that I push back.
And he's a super macho man. Don't fight him. Yep, David, reconsider.
The way into business class has quite the guard dog.
All right.
Moving a guard dog requires some bait. A disturbance should work. The luggage is hitting it. That's what's making the window squeak.
Oh my. This is not acceptable.
I'm just gonna keep doing that until she flips out, and then she can go. Yep.
I can't take any more of this.
You've Every heard it before, you know. Undergoes just... more than 100 rigorous checks before.
What? Are you saying these window noises are all in my head? Are you? Dumb fuck!
Yikes.
I thought you were a nice gentleman.
Madam,
you think
I
I'm just some
you
complainer? Some
the...
lawsuit seeker? Do you? This is completely unacceptable. Completely unacceptable!
I like how her subtitles are so big.
To me! Employee number D-3582. I've burnt it into my forebrain. Once I'm home, yes, I am going to sue you. I have never been so mad in my life. I'm just practicing what I preach.
As you
I
wish,
understand
madam.
That.
However, perhaps if we
Is
change
there any way I
you,
can talk to your manager?
I'm sure the sound
I've
of windows would not annoy you in, say,
and every
business class. The seats are very fluffy, too.
Business class talks.
That's, class?
It is, madam. I could show you to your seat.
One where I can't hear the windows.
No nasty window noises in business.
Well, I...
If you'll just allow me to explain the procedure for your upgrade.
Okay, then.
That
well...
could be okay.
Wait, what? That is super freaking strange. Not the least bit creepy.
What the fuck?
Please, what?
In the instant I saw that big man, the scar on my forehead started to throb. This has never happened before. What's going on here?
Talk to the mysterious giant? I suppose that'll work. Let's go. I really don't want to talk to him. He's freaking horrifying. But, okay.
What are you doing here?
Oh, they're like silverware. I thought it was like a scalpel, but like he's just being
this
weird.
Fella. I've met him before somewhere, but I can't remember where.
That is really disconcerting.
He's desperately trying to tell me that he knows something.
Oh, man.
Hey, enough already. How long you planning on keeping me waiting?
Marshall needs to use the bathroom. He is completely unconcerned and very creepy.
Get out here now!
Dude, the Marshall... Oh.
See it! Fucking we
with my fake eye, weren't you? Trying to take it while I was sleeping? Is that your ass or your head? No more messing with this puppy!
Jeez.
More lightning? Bad! Real bad! Bald! I said! You're never, ever, ever gonna get
jeez.
My fake guy! Didn't I, bitch?
Antonio Zapatero!
There you are! You're this young I've been hearing so much about. Not like I'm gonna spill the slop on thee, though. What be in there for me? Hey, papi! So how about you die, fucker?
Nice.
Damn it.
Wait! Antonio Zapatero!
There's no wait and stare in truth or dare.
I'm getting better at this.
You wanna know about these? Go on a fucking investigation.
Hand over your evidence. Whatever it is. I need it.
Are you serious? You're so silly.
Then I'll just have to take it. By force.
Oh man, here we go.
Hot beverage?
If you really do know who D is, I'll.
What? If I really know, you'll what? Youngling a bingo. Oh my goddess, Suki!
No, get over it.
Things just got serious.
Oh no. Oh no. Here we go.
All right, Zapatero. I'm knocking this one out of the park.
Here we go. Yeah.
No hitting back at the pitcher.
This is how you use a megaphone. What is the evidence you have?
Oh, I gotta keep playing. I can't laugh right now.
You fucking dumbass!
Maybe, but that doesn't matter. What do you know about D?
Dude, we're breaking all the laws. We're a cop on the edge, a loose cannon. Come on. Yes.
So hand it over. Hand over. Get evidence.
Oh no.
How about you give up? You've had enough.
Oh jeez.
Oh shit, fuck. Oh fuck.
90-90, youngin.
This is not good. Come on. Got you. There we go. Come on. Oh, jeez.
Hey.
Now I've got you. Can't vanish now, can you?
Don't move. Let him go.
Olivia?
I warned you. We don't take kindly to stowaways. Just who are you? I
Whoa. Good grief, guys. This is intense.
Olivia?
What is going on? Is the plane landed, or are we still flying? That guy really upsets me.
Rabbit? The courier, he vanished?
Just like it happened before. Alright, there are 8 pieces of evidence remaining. It's time to be a detective. I am going to end this episode here, however, and we'll pick up back with our investigation in just a little bit. Alright. It's been fun, guys. I will talk to you soon.